Mississippi. Hey, Mr. Mississippi, I still got the key. Hey, Mr. Mississippi, I still got the key. I still got the key to Mississippi. Hello, Mr. Mississippi, worldwide, too big in these great lakes. Hey, I still got the key, and I'm fitting to mess Mississippi up, baby.
Hey, too big. 445 Mississippi waving at you. Good morning. Too big in the Great Lake, 445 waving.
Everything is well and full around the black gold. Hey, cornbread, 335, my right back break.
Heard you say 9-something on that duck plus me, and I didn't quite get it all at the end. But yeah, I got that key. Black flag gave me the key to Mississippi. But he didn't give me the key and the body on that dog plucking in. He gave me the key to Mississippi,
right there.
But he did not give me the key to the bayou. Boy, why too big in the game?
Well, man, I have no complaints on this end here. You're doing good, you and the family. Well, I ain't gonna stick and stay in one of you.
Hey, too big, 445 Mississippi. We ain't gonna stick and stay, we just hollering at you. Too big, 445, got down.
I'm about to blaze well. I'm not sure in the northeast corner.
I'm out of there, 445.
Yeah, I hear you down there around Baton Rouge. Well, I'm trying to tell them boys in Mississippi I got the key. I got the key to Mississippi, but you didn't tell me how to get to the bayou. Hey, Black Flag, you gave me the key to Mississippi, but you did not tell me how I could get up into the bayou. I'm sitting in Mississippi right now on Interstate 55 on that duck plugging in, running right downtown Jackson, Mississippi. Mr. Mississippi, too big in these lakes, bye-bye.
335.
I heard you out there 161, but that too big got my radio. That too big, so he's looking down I-55, and that's where I live at. I live right beside I-55 in Gallada, Mississippi, 445 Mississippi. Said that?
445, I'm trying to ease in between keys, man.
Hey, 445.
Yeah, you put me on Interstate 12. You put me on Interstate 12. You you're gonna give me the key, but you didn't tell me which way to go on Interstate 12.
Hey, 161, he stole them all. He got my radio, 161. Too big, got my radio. Bye.
Oh, the boss of Mississippi, Mr. Black Flag, too big in these lakes, baby.
Hey, 445, I'm still trying to put the wave on you when them big boys is out there, hey, 445, slingshot with a wave.
All right, slingshot. I thought it was 161. All right, there, slingshot. I'm waving right back, 445, too big, got my radio.
I hear you. Too big, he's a bad man. Too big, a bad man. He's 445. I'll see ya.
Baby. Westbound, hammer down. Take Interstate 12. Westbound with the hammer down. And you gonna be sitting there waiting to flag me over on that duck buck. Me, I'm gonna be going 100 miles an hour when I come through. So make sure you ain't in the middle of the street. I'm gonna be coming 100 miles an hour westbound Interstate 12 on that duck plucking in Mount Baton Rouge, that be for sure. Black flag, too big. I got the key to Mississippi and I'm headed to the bayou. Back up.
Hey, slingshot, let him know I can hear him up here in Oxford. Let 0445 know that 0549 can hear him up here in Oxford, Mississippi. Slingshot, 410.
I'm gonna try it one more time, but hey, 445, 549 is waving your way, man. 549 told me to tell you hello, hey, radio man, I roll this.
If I didn't hear you.
Hey, slingshot, I hear his backscatter. Hey, slingshot, tell 549, I hear his backscatter, Devo.
Black flag, if they don't hear you, it's because you did not key, because we sitting on side the road, Interstate 12, flat mouthing. That's what we doing, Black flag, too big, Great Lakes. Appreciate the hospitality in the bayou, baby.
to a President Obama 335, a right back break. I'm telling you, you left cause you wanted to, not cause you had to. Hey, Black Flag, I'll tell her you left because you had, because you wanted to, not because you had to on that death threat in here. Hey, Black Flag, I just wanted to mess the band up. Hey, Black Flag, I just want to let the boys know who run these death threats to Great Lakes. That's all I was trying to do. Hey, Black Flag, I said I was going to mess the band up, I was going to break some duck trucker horns, and I'm going back to myself, mind my own duck trucking business. The worldwide king of these duck trucking Great Lakes is back to himself.
Sure, no doubt about
that. Yeah, it was just making sure you keep them candy chains on that end, duck plucker. Just make sure you keep them candy and pins chains on that end. Hey, President Obama, me and this 148 GTL downtown Detroit, I'm up.
Switchblade.
If you done got all them mud ducks out of Wolf Lake, I ain't mad at you no more. You gotta get rid of all them mud ducks out of Wolf Lake on that duck fucking head, cause I can't stand flies flying around my duck fucking head. Switchblade, too big, right back.
Switchblade, round Wolf Lake. Hey, 340, welcome to the weekend. Hope everything's well in your end. Hey, 340, I'm going back to the workbench. Come out.